LLMs models have a right to change the way we all work, introducing new techniques and tools. One of these tools is Ollama. Ollama is a framework that allows you to download and access models locally via a CLI. This kind of tool can be combined with a programming language, for example, Go. GoLang, or Go, is a powerful, simple programming language with great performance and built-in concurrency features. Using both Ollama and Go, we will build a straightforward, easy to use, and fast to develop RAG application using Elasticsearch as vector store. To show all the benefits of using Ollama and Go together with Elasticsearch, we will build an application that can summarize and analyze a medical article. To do this, we expect the model to successfully apply a set of provided rules. First, we need an overview of how the app works by following the on-screen diagram. Ollama provides access to models in a straightforward way, making it easy to download and switch between them. Go will serve as a proxy between Ollama, Elasticsearch, and the client. Elasticsearch will act as a vector store, and finally, the client can send requests by talking in natural language to the client. To use Elasticsearch as a vector store and enable semantic search, we need to create a new index that includes a semantic text field in the index mapping. We'll use the copy to property to let Elasticsearch internally copy the content to the vectorized. With that, we can now ingest the data. Here we have 5 medical articles, each with a title and body content. On the Ollama website, you can download the tool with just one click. On the same page, we can see the available models offered by Ollama. Here, we can find the details of each model. For this example, I'll choose a general purpose model, Llama 3.2. The website also provides the necessary command to run the model locally. Once downloaded, we can test it. To exit the chat, we can use the exit command. After that, the model will continue running in the background. Another Ollama feature is the API, which can be used while the model is running. There are two relevant endpoints, generate and chat. What's the difference between them? The generate endpoint is used when you need an answer to a single question. If your intention is to have a conversation with the model, you should use the chat endpoint. To connect with Go, we are using Parakeet, a library for building GenAI applications. It provides Go interfaces to abstract HTTP communication, and also offers helpers for embeddings, chunking, memory, and more, making it very easy to build an application. Create a folder, initialize a Go project, and install the necessary dependencies to start building the application. We'll need 2 files, one named main.go and another named elasticsearch.go. In elasticsearch.go, we'll define a helper function to create a connection to Elasticsearch, and another function to perform a semantic search and format the results into a plain text context for the LLM. In main.go, we'll start by initializing the Elasticsearch client and retrieving documents based on a user question. Then, we'll use those documents to build a prompt and send it to an LLM running on Ollama using the generate endpoint. The question will be this, and will be hard-coded. Change the variables in the Elasticsearch file to connect to your Elasticsearch instance. Run it using the command go run dot. Now we can see the model's response. I'll save this output for later analysis. As I mentioned before, one of the Ollama's features is the ability to switch the model easily. Let's try it out. We'll test a community-built model specialized in medical use, OpenBio LLM. Just download it and change the model name in the code, and you're good to go. Can you spot another relevant difference? In this case, OpenBio LLM uses more technical language and provides more detailed responses, but it didn't follow the instructions about referencing documents and giving brief answers. The Ollama 3.2 model followed the instructions better. On one hand, we have a general purpose model that follows instructions very well. And on the other, we have a specialized model that can provide precise answers. Switching models is fast and easy, and programmatically it can be automated, letting you manage your own set of models completely for free. That's the flexibility Ollama brings to a RAG application. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope to see you again. Goodbye.